Came from the 9th symphony, so we have to learn about the chord of C, and then G7, and then C again, and G7, and then C, and then right hand play from E, left hand play from C, 1, 2, 3, 4.